fleas, lice, ticks, flying insects. Most parasites are harmless and only cause itching and discomfort, but there are others that can cause more serious diseases, such as ehrlichiosis, tapeworm, leishmaniasis, dermatitis, phyllosis, feline infectious anemia, etc., and even transmit to humans. That is why it is important to avoid infecting our pets. Which antiparasitic to choose? When choosing an external antiparasitic, we will have to pay attention to several issues. In the first place, it is necessary to know in front of what kind of parasites we want to protect it, since most of them only protect for some of them. If we are not very sure, or if our friend is already infected, we can go to the veterinarian and he will confirm which one is better. If the dog is very likely to suffer from a specific one, the specialist will recommend a certain treatment as a prevention. Secondly, it is essential that we take into account the weight of the dog and its age. Almost all antiparasitic products are contraindicated in puppies less than 2 months old. During this time, the veterinarian will advise us on the best way to prevent the appearance of parasites. We will also have to study its action. Not all protect equally, some prevent for months and others must be applied every week. Therefore, it is important that we know the duration of the protection and which is better for us. Finally, we must also pay attention to their employment. Ideally, its application does not coincide with the vaccination of the animal so as not to cause further discomfort and, above all, to avoid possible adverse reactions. In addition, it is important that we extend their use in times of greater infestation, such as spring and autumn, which are the most favorable seasons for the affectation of parasites. What type of antiparasitic do you choose? As we have said, not all protect against all parasites. For example, collars are very effective for fleas and ticks. There are also those that prevent the infestation of lice. They are repellent objects that prevent these annoying tenants from approaching the animal. Although perhaps pipettes are more effective, they are applied to the back of the dog's neck. They are usually imidacloprid and permethrin and prevent against ticks, lice and mosquitoes. Its application is, in most cases, monthly, so we will have to be vigilant every month. Finally, we can also find in the market other products such as shampoos or sprays, although they are usually indicated for treatment once the infestation has occurred. Discover the quick and easy way to an obedient dog without spending hours of training and thousands of dollars in expenses. Learn how to do it and become an expert trainer. Click on the link in the description of this video. Remember to subscribe, share the video, like, and if possible,